Hello everyone, I'm back with another one of these videos, and over the past couple years, I know a lot of people have been struggling mentally, and I wanted to make a song that highlights maybe what people are going through, but obviously framing it onto myself to not put anyone else into anything, but I'm trying to do it in a comedic manner, just have some fun as I usually do, so... Ladies and gentlemen, this is the DSM Number Five. One, two, three, three R and I V. Doctors in the APA formed a committee listing disorders that are wider common. Many people have them right now, but you really don't want them. I've been developing a few myself. Losing sight of my mental health. I've gotten bipolar, low self-esteem, insomnia, and schizo. And as I continue, I know it's gonna worsen. So what can I do? I really beg you, my lord. Because these disorders cannot remain ignored. I'll list them all. It's all bad. Let me play it for you like a drum kit. My depression state has got me down. My bipolar side brings out smiles and frowns. Everything I look at triggers PTSD. I'm also purging so I cannot eat. I get agoraphobia since I don't belong. I can no longer go to sleep all night long. A little bit of everything's clogging my mind, but it's all in a book that you just might find. DSM Number Five! I jump up and down and don't listen to crowds. No organization and no more attention. Details what I lack, I lose things for tasks. Get out of my seat and fidget with my feet. Can you guess what this is? I think you just might, cause if you said ADHD, then you're right. My depression state has got me down. My bipolar side brings out smiles and frowns. Everything I look at triggers PTSD. I'm also purging so I cannot eat. I get agoraphobia since I don't belong. I can no longer go to sleep all night long. A little bit of everything is clogging my mind, but it's all in a book that you just might find. Prevention! Prevention is key, but it's all in the DSM Number Five. My depression state has got me down. My bipolar side brings out smiles and frowns. Everything I look at triggers PTSD. I'm also purging so I cannot eat. I get agoraphobia since I don't belong. I can no longer go to sleep all night long. A little bit of everything is clogging my mind, but it's all in a book that you just might find. I do all too. Fight these symptoms from going loose, cause I can't run and I can't hide. All I can do is consult this guide. DSM Number Five.